Thai in four rounds class. It doesn't get any better than this. Roundhouse kicks early from Superlek. He's going straight after now, Chetra.
Down the body and go up top.
Superman goes downstairs, controlling center ring. Tracks away the right leg again. Tracks away that roundhouse kick, step through knee there from Superman.
Superman is not following the Muay Thai rule set. He is going right after him in the first round.
Right hand down the tube there from Superman, then goes to the break basket. That one goes down to the waist. That one goes down to the legs. This is the most electrifying martial arts stand-up in the world in 4 ounce class.
Accuracy shown by Superlek pretty much showed us why he's one of the very best in the world.
In range for everything, Panpayak wants to throw it even. He throws a left hand down the center corridor. Very light on the lead leg, cracks away with that back leg again. Roundhouse kick again from Panpayak. Oh, cracking roundhouse kick from Panpayak. Came agonizingly close. Panpayak left drop down the center. Body kick from the Thai. Big front kick there from Panpayak. There's the high kick again. He's got more kick than a drowning horse, has Panpayak. Crawl, there's the big roundhouse kick. Batello's on rubber legs. He goes down.
He faints with the push kick. He was landing the push kick all night. Lifts that push kick up and then comes right over the top. Look at the delayed reaction.
What a debut at one Super Series for the great Panpayak Jitmuangnon.
Big start from Superlek. Oh, that elbow again, Mitch. A wonderful strike. And he comes up with a fist as well. Superlek is giving it everything. It landed quite high up on the head, but it dropped him instantly. The kicking machine gets another W.
Beautiful push kick.
Udo again, it's punished with the left cross. He needs lateral footwork. He tries for a hook, he gets tagged with the jab. Udo eats another jab. Udo skips forward, eats the jab once more. Panpayak having words with Udo. Here they go in the phone booth now. He can do it Muay Thai rules. He can do it kickboxing rules.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.